We would like to remind you that smoking is not permitted anywhere on board. Your hand baggage must be securely stowed in the overhead locker or under the seat in front of you, and it must not block any aisle or exit. Now please ensure that your seatbelt is securely fastened, tray table folded, armrest down, and window blinds open. For your safety, we recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened at all times. Portable electronic devices such as tablets and mobile phones in flight mode may be used throughout the flight. Please select flight mode now and hold your device securely or place it in a pocket. If your device or its battery is damaged, hot, produces smoke, is low.
Yeah. Descrivo durante come detto che tu sia perfetto le sante per tutti i shop style. For any convenience you can sign the reason line, pressure vent and a cold vent just to come up on your head. This is a shifting of box flight and all toilets are fitted with smoke detectors. Toilets are located one on the front and two at the back of the cabin. Baby changing facilities is located at the back of the cabin. Shortly the crew will pass into the cabin with the drinks and snack service together with the duty free cigarettes and alcohol spirits. Today on board we have 440 euros each. let it welcome you to Birmingham, where the local time is approaching. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the aircraft has come to a complete stop. The captain has switched off the fastened seatbelt sign for you. Please take care when opening the overhead lockers, as items of your carry-on bags may have become dislodged during the flight and fall out causing injuries. For passengers who smoke, please refrain from doing so until you reach the designated smoking area or upstairs terminal building. For car hire, new routes, hotels, accommodations, visit our website, Ryanair.com. Finally, on behalf of the captain, first officer, and the special airport crew, we would like to thank you to have chosen to fly with us. It's been a pleasure looking after you, and we hope to see you again in the very near future.